Planck's quantum theory of radiation. Wave theory specifies electromagnetic radiations as waves. In contrast to this, Planck's quantum theory suggests electromagnetic radiations to have particle nature. We are already familiar with the wave theory. Now we will learn about Planck's quantum theory. In 1890, Max Planck studied the energy emitted by hot bodies at different temperatures. To his surprise, he found that the radiations emitted from hot body are not continuous. Instead, these are radiated discontinuously in the form of small energy packets. Each energy packet is called quanta. In case of light beam, the quantum of energy is called photons. So with this theory, a beam of light can be thought as a stream of photons. He further found that the amount of energy contained in each quantum of radiation is directly proportional to the frequency of radiation. That is, if E is the energy of a quantum and nu is the frequency of the radiation, then E is directly proportional to nu. Therefore, E is equals to h nu, where h is the constant of proportionality called Planck's constant, whose value is 6.625 × 10⁻¹⁴ joule second. As nu equals to c by lambda, so the energy of quantum can also be expressed as E is equals to h into c by lambda. Also, the body can emit or absorb energy only in terms of whole number multiple of a quantum. That is, E is equals to nh nu, where n is equals to 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. So, it means a body can emit or absorb energy as h nu, 2h nu, 3h nu and so on, but not like 1.5h nu. This is the Planck's quantum theory. The limitations of wave theory of radiation are solved by Planck's quantum theory. Photoelectric effect and blackbody radiation are important of those. We will study these in upcoming videos.